We're live at Memorial Stadium, a.k.a. The House, in Bloomington, Indiana, the battleground for these two teams. And now let's head down to the coin toss, and is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything.
Rutgers is lined up
to kick the ball off first, and we are ready to go. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Hits him hard at the 17.
You can't take sacks like that as a quarterback. You just can't. If you can't find a receiver, get out of the pocket and throw the ball away.
From their own 17-yard line, it's second down. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Set. At the
28.
Makes the grab past the marker. And they push him out around the 42-yard line.
When they broke the huddle, I'm sure everybody knew the ball was going to go to this receiver. And he still brought it in to give this team a big lift.
From their own 42-yard line, first down. Boxes out to the tailback on the screen. He's pushed out of bounds at the 48-yard line. Not a bad little play there.
Yeah, this is a nice job by the quarterback reading the coverage and delivering a very catchable ball and allowing his receiver to come up with a nice game.
At the 42. So they get it out there for about 6 yards, and that's a first down.
Heads up play by the quarterback to find his receiver in traffic and get the ball into his hands.
From the 42-yard line, first down. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Scrambling.
Great job here converting and keeping this defense on the field. They're getting very tired.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. He's at the 20. Inside the 10. Touchdown, Hoosiers.
Is simply sensational running, and it shows you what kinds of major things can happen when you have a good ground game.
He makes the PAT. So an 8-play, 76-yard drive, and they get it in for 7.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
So our score, 7-0. He's to the 20. And down he goes at the 27. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Gets out to around the 38.
You talk about a dual threat guy. This guy can hurt you in the air or on the ground.
First and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line. Pass right, running back's got. And he is drilled at the 41-yard line.
That makes it second and 8.
scrambling around. He gets sacked on the play. Third down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 39-yard line. Quick throw, incomplete, Waters receiver. So that'll make it fourth down.
The offense really had nowhere to go on that one. The play was very well defended. Now the incompletion will force the fourth down and a punt.
He punts it away, and it's a great kick. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. So their last drive resulted in 6 points. Do you think we'll see the same result on this one?
They ran the ball extremely well on their last drive, and until this defense figures out how to stop it, I think they'll have no problem moving the ball down the field.
Out of bounds at the 22-yard line. From their own 22-yard line, second down, Indiana is up by a touchdown. And he's taken down around the 22-yard line. Third down. And he's tackled at about the 25-yard line. The screen pass goes nowhere.
Well, you got to take your hat off to the defense. All week, they preached over and over again how they were not going to let this kid use his speed in the open field, and they really shut him down that time.
He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. He's to the 40. Oh, he got nailed on that one. You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. And down he goes at the 48. Gain of 10 on the play. That'll make it second and inches. It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. They'll get a first down there on the play with a run from the tailback.
And that shows you why he's such a weapon as a ball carrier. It's good gain for the offense.
And he's tackled right away.
Looks like the defense played the run that time. With this offense, you've got to be ready for a pass on any down in any situation.
From the 30-yard line. It's first down. And they got him.
Well, the defense doing a great job of getting pressure on this quarterback. That time they brought the blitz. The defensive line was able to break through and come up with a big sack.
So the sack makes this a second and long. That's a great tackle at the 18-yard line.
I credit the quarterback on that pass. He made a great read and delivered a very nice pass for the first down.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 18. We're through one quarter. The Hoosiers with a touchdown lead. And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set to start the second quarter. He might have a chance. He gets out to about the 8. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. They come out in a 5-wide set. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. This is the eighth play of this drive. Touchdown, Scarlet Knights. Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. And he hits the PAT. A nice eight play, 59-yard drive. And a touchdown as a result. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He's to the 20. Gets to about the 27-yard line. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime.
Blue 14.
Tries to fit it in there, and it'll be intercepted. He's taken down at the 16-yard line.
He telegraphed that throw. He eyed his receiver the whole way. That was an easy read by the defense.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 16. The 10. Touchdown, Rutgers. Splits the uprights with the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He's to the 20. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. Here's a step in the maturation of a young quarterback. How does he respond to throwing an interception on that last drive?
Each possession gets more and more vital as the game goes on, especially when you're behind. You can't afford to make many more mistakes.
They'll bring him down at the 32. It's second down, 5 to go. Ball on the 32-yard line. Incomplete. He was looking for the tight end.
Number 88 was the intended receiver on the play. That'll make it 3rd and 5.
Back 22. Tries to scramble, but he's sacked.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
And that'll be 3 and out. Fourth and long here after the sack. Evans is the punter. It's away and it's a booming punt. He makes it out to maybe the 39-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Rutgers is up a score. They make the stop at the 50-yard line. The offense was pretty successful on that play there.
That was a very good passing play to get the ball downfield for a very nice gain and a first down.
From the 50, first down. The quarterback in the gun with 5 receivers. Tackle made right around the 36-yard line. They'll spread the field with 5 wide. Brought down right around the 22-yard line.
Number 43 brings him down.
From the 22-yard line, first down.
That makes it first and 10.
Here we go. Deep all day. Defense all day. Run.
Huge play. And it's going to be first and goal.
Gain of 13 yards. That makes it first and goal.
I got two.
Six man. Check girls.
They'll knock him down for a loss. And that run got stuffed.
Yeah, you're right. The defense definitely won the battle at the line of scrimmage there.
Second down, goal to go. Ball on the 14-yard line. Five wide. And he tackles him hard at the two. Touchdown, Scarlet Knights.
That is great, tough football right there. Getting down to the goal line and just punching it in.
And he tacks on the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Lucas gets it at the two. Tackle made at the 25-yard line. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. Now he tries to buy some time. Tackle at the 26. Quarterback picked up a yard at best there on the scramble. From their own 26-yard line. Second down. Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage. Going to try and scramble. He's tackled at about the 31. They'll be short of the first down after that unsuccessful running play.
Nice job here by the defense of holding firm and forcing a fourth down.
Evans is waiting for the snap. They get this one off and it's a beauty. He fields a punt at the 20. Brought down at the 37. The Scarlet Knights are just cruising through this first half, Herbie. Really a comfortable lead here.
Yep, but still a lot of football left to be played. They got to remember that it's a four-quarter game, and even though that first half went pretty well, things can change in a hurry.
And offense is back on the field after running the ball very well on their last drive.
This offensive line really opened up some big gaps for the running back last time.
And he hits him hard at the 49-yard line. The Scarlet Knights use their second timeout. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 49. And he's taken down right around the 46-yard line.
That makes it second and six.
And he's tackled around the 39-yard line. He's scrambling. He's at the 30. And down he goes at the 22. Fires it out. He's taken down at the 20-yard line. We've played a half of football. The Scarlet Knights lead 21-7.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis, David Pollack here in the studio, as always, to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. All week long, when I would think about this game, I thought that we were going to have a nip-and-tuck affair from start to finish. Now you look up, the margin is a couple of possessions, couple of scores. It's a great opportunity for this team to come out in the second half and put this thing away.
Yeah, you knew it was going to be a close game, and you feel fortunate to be on the right side of making some big plays. And you don't necessarily know, Reese, if that's going to happen in the second half, so you got to take advantage of this lead. Make sure that you don't squander. Make sure you don't make mistakes in the second half. But if you're looking at it right now, you're going, I'm pretty excited. I'm up two scores, and everything's going in the right direction.
That's it for us here in the studio. What are you going to do in the second half while the game's going on?
Yeah, I'm
going to
kick back and watch all these monitors.
We'll keep you up to date on everything going on around the country right now. Time for the second half with Brad and Kirk.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20, makes it to the 22-yard line. Taking the field again now is the offense, and I got to tell you, these guys have just been a defensive nightmare on the past few drives. Runs outside for a nice gain. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Fires out to his wideout, and he is drilled at the 40-yard line. That makes it first and 10. Makes it out to about the 50. That's good for a gain of 10 yards. That'll make it second and inches. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. He has some room. Makes it to the 37. That's good for a gain of 10 yards. First down. Big hit, he stopped in his tracks. That's a gain of 7 on the play. That'll bring up second and 10. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. In the shotgun and 5 wideouts. And they get him in the backfield for a loss. Zips it to the back. And he's level at the 31. They're going to try a long field goal here. It's up. And he nails the long field goal. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He just drills this one. He's to the 20. And he's hammered down. The Scarlet Knights continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. He's going right. He's hit and taken down. First and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line.
22 by 22. Set.
Oh, he had the pick Penny dropped it.
You don't want to ever give your opponent a second chance, but that's exactly what they did by not making that interception.
They'll bring him down
around the 40-yard line.
That makes it 37.
From their own 40-yard line, third down. Throws a bullet. It's caught. First down, and he's out of bounds.
When you can move the ball downfield in big chunks like that, you've got the defense right where you want it.
Guns it right side. He's in for the score, and they're back in it. What a strike for the score.
And he did a nice job of looking off his defenders.
He makes the PAT. Freeman has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. So you wonder what kind of excitement we'll see this time around. Out to around the 35.
That'll make it second and inches.
It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. Throws, and it's incomplete. Gains his way to the 49-yard line.
Nothing tentative on that run at all. He looked very determined and got the first down.
First and 10.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 49. And they've got all their DBs in there to match up against the 5-wide set. He scrambled. Room around the corner. And they make the stop at the 32-yard line.
First down.
Complete. He's got space to work inside the 10, and he's finally knocked out of bounds at the 5.
Called again at 27 yards. That makes it first and goal.
First and goal from the 4, looking for Pater. And he converts the extra point. Rutgers kicked this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Last drive ended with as good a result as you can hope for, and I'm sure they'd like to replicate that here.
I think the defense right now is just sitting back on their heels. They're allowing the offense to kind of dictate things to them. And one thing is that any defensive coordinator will tell you in the country, you have to be the one trying to dictate things to the offense. So change it up. Try something different. If it's not working, you can't continue to sit back on your heels.
First and 10. Ball on the 39. He's hit immediately.
That makes it 7-2.
Down.
He fights forward to around midfield. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 50-yard line. We head to the fourth. 31-14, Rutgers. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. Almost has the INT. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 50. He fires right side. Made the 34-yard line.
This is a quarterback who trusts his receivers, and he knows they can make plays. It's like those two were playing catch out there.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 34-yard line.
Blue 14.
Now he's scrambling. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. Brought down at the 17. From the 17-yard line, first down. It to the outside. Got his receiver. Touchdown. And he hits the PAT. It was an 8-play, 74-yard drive. And the result, 7 points. Indiana yet set to kick this one away. From his own goal line. What a collision.
Boy, this is turning into a shootout here. Now remember, the last time we saw this offense out in the field, they answered the bell and scored a touchdown. Can they do that now a second time?
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Throw incomplete, Waters' receiver.
The pass was right on target, so that took a perfectly timed hard hit to knock it free. Strong defense to deny the completion.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 25. Nice run there. The halfback option good for 7 yards. Third down. He's to the 40. Gets out to around the 45.
Oh, 15 yards. First down.
from their own 45-yard line. It's first down. He has some room. Makes it out to about the 46.
That'll make it second and inches.
Less than 3 minutes in the game. He's tackled at the 37-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 37. Here's an opening. He's at the 20. And they finally push him out at the 12-yard line. So they go on the ground and pick up another first down.
They are stringing together a nice little drive here. If they keep this up, it'll be hard to keep him out of the end zone.
Throws complete, and he's hit right away. He ran a good-looking route and picked up positive yardage.
That he did, and he made a good catch. That short passing game is where you see all those hours in the summer that you put in pay off.
Breaks a tackle, and he'll score. Touchdown. And that rushing touchdown should put this one away, Kirk. He tacks on the extra point. An 8-play, 74-yard drive, and they put up 7 points. So our score, 38-21. Rutgers to kick. Sends it sailing downfield. He'll return it from the one. And he just got drilled. So we're just about ready to return to action. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. There's the strike complete. And down he goes, right around the 40. They'll spread the field with five wide. He's taken down around the 49-yard line. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds. First and 10. Ball on the 28-yard line. Five wide. Throwing right. Intercepted. It's the junior corner. Good job to pick that ball off.
He did a great job at getting in that passing lane and coming away with the ball.
From their own 23-yard line, first down. He gets out to about the 37-yard line. He's at midfield. He has some room. He makes his way to about the 42. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. And he'll just take a knee here to kill the clock. this one's all but wrapped up with the final score, 38-21, Scarlet Knights.
And the Hoosiers.
Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.